was doing this morning, thinking about the Veterans Program and tomorrow being official Veterans Day and our program today, we just have so much to be thankful for in America. We just celebrated, I guess we were worn out with it, but our election's on Tuesday. And thanks to the veterans of our many wars throughout the years and people that have served in the military, just think of how lucky we are in America to have a peaceful transition. Here today, thank you very much for coming. And thanks more for the service you've given our country. I would like to welcome everyone to Russellville Elementary. And this school is just another example of what a wonderful place boys and girls have to go to school. But you're the people that are going to keep America strong. So today's an important program. This isn't it's a festival and a celebration, but it's a solemn occasion also. Veterans Day is one of the holidays we celebrate in America that we should never take for granted and never make it too commercialized or anything else. It's so important. So, boys and girls, you are important. And you are the future, and you are what will keep America strong. I want to thank Dr. Lynch for being present. He's going to have our closing remarks. But our music teacher, in case any of our parents don't know him, Mr. Jeff Mills, we left last night after the Lions Club tournament, and he didn't leave, I don't think, until midnight. So, Jeff, thank you very much. Amen.
Thank you, Mr. Taylor, and thank you everybody for coming out. And if everybody would rise, we'll stand for the presentation.
Mark, come on.
all for your good attention. Parents, thank you for